Körper schnallt.
Rudyard has died of old age. That's not good.
Ship, ship. Dip, dip.
Thing is, I lost too many hearts. More hearts than I wanted. I hate the bats because they're too fast. Not cheese. Cheese is gonna go crazy. I wasn't expecting to die, but I was too low on hearts. Let's see if we can convince Cheese to not leave immediately. I don't... Please, leader, there are some folks that must be blah blah blah. Move, everyone, so I can take care of this dead body. Burger one is dead. Thank you. Let's have a sermon. Yay, the faith is up.
Thank you.
Chalambaka.
Later, rumor has it that barbecue is a spy sent by an enemy cult who undermine your great power. You should go speak with them and see why they have to, what they have to say for themselves. Where's barbecue? This is barbecue. Speak with hat. No, not hat. Speak with barbecue. Where's barbecue? This one's barbecue. I don't think barbecue is up to anything. You dare disagree with me about brainwashing your fellow cult members? I mean, preaching the good word? The bats. Oh my god. It's See, oh my god, there's so many of them. Even if, see, the problem is that even if I like dodged them like this, there were so many of them that by the time I'm done dodging, another one's attacking, and then it like hits me. The card. Okay, I guess right. Oh damn, this is not good. This seems to be the better path. No heart, okay. Hmm. This is not good. I'm gonna face the boss on 2 hearts. That's not good. Knocks down basic enemies with your range, also damage you need to them. This one's the card. I guess right again. Thank you. not good. Oh my god. I keep taking a hit. I gotta stop doing that. Oh my god, he still hit me anyway. This little dagger is not doing any much damage. Oh my god. Is my people hungry? I bet you are. Sure as hell can bring them back. I'm missing bones. I have to go get some more bones. I have to hurry. Enough fucking around. I'm about to die, and I don't have anywhere to save. All I need is bones, so I hope I don't have enough.
Thank you.
Hello? What thing? Oh, the picture of the new outfit. A new rift. Oh, it's a rift. Okay. Check again. What do you want, Ted? Leader, it is getting too relaxed around here. We need to encourage the others to develop a spiritual strength and learn how to resist temptation. Let us be tested with a fast. No. Ted, I'm not doing that again. Last time I did that, it cost me a lot. People don't like fasting. People like eating. He's wanting me to do a fast. But that ruins my faith. I'd rather lose a little bit of faith than lose all of it. You lose more faith when you do a fast than you do turning down a request. When you do a fast, it takes a big hit to your faith. Yeah, you like that, you dumb, stupid bastard. We're starving to death, so I better get them some food. Gracious leader, the base is an eyesore. We need beauty to celebrate your glory. Let us build decorations in your honor. If I wasn't fucking dyslexic, this would be easier to read. Decorations, huh? I can do decorations. Build 3 decorations. Thank you. Do you have a full-on graveyard yet, like I do? And smooch my spouse. Huh? No. First of all, I forget who I'm married to because I'm married to half this camp, so... Because they keep asking me to marry them, and I'm like, I don't want to tell them no. Sometimes it gets lonely. We caught grapes stealing from another cult member. We demand justice, please, leader. Imprison them. But grapes is my wife. Where the hell is grapes? Oh, spooching raises their faith. In my graveyard? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Mm-hmm. And it's not counting the people I ate. Yeah, I'm turning their meat into food. I think everything's good. Faith is high. No one's sick. Everything's good. Everyone's fed. Faith is high, so I can go on another crusade. I keep dying to the bats, though. The bats are so bullshit. Open the earth and release a horde of ghosts that target the nearby enemy. Thank you. Complete the room without dodging, huh? I don't dodge anyway. I'm kind of like a berserker, so it doesn't matter to me. Do I need more followers right now? Nah, not really.
You give me one now?
There's ways to dodge them without rolling. You can just step to the side. I wasn't gonna take a new follower, but I decided to anyway. Receive double the health when healing. Okay. Curses,
Buona fretta. Chiacchiamo la ciotta.
Dives right into him like an idiot. Do I sacrifice or do I just go back home?
Thank you.
I beat a boss, but I'm like one hit from death. Of course, the unicorn with the bloody horn went straight for the meat. That's why I named them Stabs.
Chocolate, my pie.
Oh, the grand shelter never collapses. Will gain the I'm not even gonna read that materialistic trait. Okay, yeah, gain faith when building better sleeping quarters. All cult members will gain the false idol trait, gain more faith when placing a decoration building. Decoration building. Shouldn't it say decorating building? I don't know, maybe my grammar's off. Yeah, mine did the same thing. Cheese and meat have become friends, now that they can make a sandwich. If only I had someone named Bread, and they became friends too. You created a tradition by accident. That sounds, after eating, paying the respects to the dead sounds like something they do in Japan. Some lucky person is getting a brand new bed. It is unbreakable. You have what now? Oh. Old age follower has reached old age. Restrict your elders. Treat it. Listen to this. Later, please don't judge me, but I've always wanted to eat a meal made of poo. Sure, buddy, I'll give you some shit. I don't have enough poop to make the meal. He liked it, but then he got sick. You're the one that ate it, you dumb dumb. Building graves, preparing for the deaths. Member for 49 days, age 70. Why haven't you died? Yeah, it's Grapes, my wife. My first wife ever.
Shalom, Baka. Kalamakana.
Yeah. Yeah, but yours is not dying of old age every 2 seconds. Yeah, I don't know how Grapes is still alive. They're stubborn, I guess. Like 90% of my followers are old, according to, because every time a day passes, like, a follower has reached old age. So I'm guessing most of my followers are old now.
Thank you.
Nito has died of old age. Nito! How did Nito die of old age? He was brand new. must have been already old when he was brought into the cave.
Yeah.
I'll be right back. I'm back. Thank you. Psychic guy. No. What do you mean, second guy? Oh, of the bishops. Oh, yeah, I have. Fought him? Did you win?
说了，赶紧弄吧。Go。
Well, Grapes finally died. It took her forever.
Thank you.
They want me to murder them. Barbecue and custard are friends.
Ooh.
Oh man, I forgot to murder meat. Huh? Yeah.
No. calma. Shalom campana, shamala campana.
Thank you.
Jackamona Praita.
Praito.
Jackamala Chuta.
I'll be right back. I'm back.
Thank you.
Shalom, bye.
Thank you.